Thank you very much.
So these are all original songs, and the whole idea behind Lost Wasp Records is to try and promote original music from the Stuart Trigger from Galloway, or just from our pals, really, to be perfectly honest. There's no geographical border. Coming up this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, we have Mr. Ian Firth in his first public performance for about 3 years. We're very excited about that. We've got Susie Woodmass, the beautiful Susie Woodmass, with her lovely soulful folk music, and we have the lounge punk blues of Richard Eyepaint, who's been lurking around with a fancy moustache, so you might recognise him. It's a great eclectic mix of tunes. We are the best, but, you know, we try and give the others some space.
Just say that, don't really.
Right, this is called Rant.
A one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four!
Work your fingers raw for a pittance, and you hope one day to bid good riddance to your destiny. Good riddance to your destiny. Looking up, you see them grinning, they'll not ask why they keep winning, and they'll label you the enemy, the chippy little enemy. So you've got three kids and you're stuck because your salary's been cut, and you're burning up the furniture. You're burning up the furniture. Well, they can rinse their wretched blood back generations, and their lordly station is the holy primogeniture. That's the holy primogeniture. Well, you can dance and sing, apologize and grovel. You can mark your X, then scuttle to the hovel that you'll never own. The hovel that you'll never own. Meanwhile, they will never leave the school that tells them they are born to rule, till we let the devils on the throne. We vote the devils on the throne. This land ain't your land. This land ain't my land. Not the Glasgow dockyards, nor the empty islands. This land is their land. It's bleached dry land, and you'll be laid to rest here beneath the wonder why land. That's all alone. You've been digging up the weeds, but still they grow back in, as in your heart there grows the need to fill the void within. Poor soul, anyone can see your haunting gaze into the stars. Hold on, only give me hope for certain. It's here we are. First comes Adam, then comes Jack, knocking on your door with an information pack and a promise of much more. Well presented, so polite, still behind it. they will lead you to the light and guard you from the lies. A poor soul, anyone can see you hurting, gazing to the stars. Hold on. Your service is a landing light for those who claim the keys. They will salvage you with good and right and bring you to the song out inside. We love you here and now. A poor soul, anyone can see you hurting, gazing to the stars. Hold on, we will go for certain, it's here we are. A poor soul, is here we are. Poor soul, anyone can see you're hurting, gazing to the stars. Hold on, only thing we know for certain is here we are.
Okay, this is a tale from the Arden House when people used to go there on a Friday night and dance.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow. Next up, Mr. Ian Firth, just in his own sweet time.